Praise the Lord, everyone. This is Apostle Chris from Shekinah Gold Ministries. God bless you abundantly. Hallelujah. I plan to waste no time because God has put me on assignment this day to release the fire of the living God. And I'm filled with holy indignation for what's going on in the lives of many children of God. I'm filled with indignation because the devil is running rampant, and I'm coming against spirits this day. Some of you will experience deliverance through this message. Some will receive the touch of Almighty God. Many will experience the fire of the living God as we begin to pray. Lord God, I just ask you to show up mightily, and we worship you, Lord God. Let us enter in, Lord God, even right now. Let us enter into your presence, my God. Oh, we praise your holy name for what you're doing, Lord God. Lord God, begin to lift us up, Lord God, if we're down, Lord God. For you have sent us, you have sent me, Lord God, to pick up that one that is low, Lord God. Oh my God, let your compassion come over them, Lord God. Position your mighty angels right now in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord God, let your love ring in their ears and in their spirit, Lord. Cover them and protect them. My God, hug them and kiss on them, Lord. Show them the true love of Christ in the name of Jesus, Lord. Oh, Lord, you came to redeem us. I speak redemption in their life in the name of Jesus, Lord. I speak redemption in their life in the name of Jesus, Lord. Lord God, as I put on the full armor, Lord, and the angels are now positioned, Lord God, I command every spirit that is not of you, Lord God, to come out of them in the name of Jesus, Lord. By the fiery hands of God, I snatch them from you right now in the name of Jesus right now. Release your fire over them, Lord God. In the name of Jesus right now. Rakusutu rababaku letasatila. Le tu rakyatarasende lu rakyatasende lu tu rababayande. Your fire, my God, your fire. Come out by fire. I come against you, you wicked spirits. In the name of Jesus, every uncleanness, jump out by fire. Now. Now be uprooted now. Now in the name of Jesus. Every tree which my Father has not planted must be uprooted in the name of Jesus. For it is written. Therefore I decree and declare it as a spiritual law in effect now in the name of Jesus by the anointing of the living God. I snatch that by fire and I come against every suicide spirit in the mind, every principality that is trying to speak suicide in the mind, be rebuked by the fire of the living God right now. I said be rebuked and be sliced by the sword of the living God right now, from the head to the feet. That demon, I see some of you spitting right now in the name of Jesus. Right now, begin to cough it up. Begin to free yourself and push with your spirit. Push it out. In the name of Jesus. Come up to the surface, you wicked spirits. Come up to the surface. In the mighty name of Jesus. Go. In the name of Jesus. I said go. Rakusutu rekalara satiletu rakyanda basundia. For it is written that we have power and authority over all the enemy. Power to tread upon serpents and scorpions. Therefore we stand in our rightful place right now and we command all spirits to go in the name of Jesus. I say go. Parakusite rekala rokunde retaise ki karakura kyatatatande. Rekusutu rebala rokunde retaya. Now lift your hands, Father. In the name of Jesus, that one that's watching right now, fill them with the Holy Spirit. Oh, I see the Lord just filling you, sealing you, laying hands on you right now. There's the touch from heaven in the name of Jesus. From your head to your feet, your eyes, your ears, your hands, let them be filled with the light of Christ. Let them be filled with His Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus. Touch, says the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the living God this day. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's always a pleasure to come on. It's a pleasure to see you. Go and be blessed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless you abundantly. Take care.